Exposure to the Charlie. I'm gonna get a 360. I'm gonna be on 8-8.
There's heavy fire exposure on that backside.
We need a line.
Okay, got it. I see. This is truck 12. Hey, Cap! I see truck 12,
8-8. Hey, as soon as you pop that door and get ready for them, we're going to the room. I'm going to put the primary line on the back.
Okay, Rob.
Hang on.
I'm in this guy here, right?
Yeah.
Just get lower. Can you get all the way in? I can't help you with this.
I know.
Go, 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 go.
It's stopping. It's stopping for him.
Thank you.
good smoke production out of our first hole. We're going to get you another one. You can just pull that ceiling for me. I can't tell if it's in the attic or not. You definitely have some fire in the attic. I got a little bit through my hole. Definitely fire in the attic.
Yeah. That was the boy.
Keep that thing in there. Keep your wedge in there. Go ahead. Let's get it on.
I got this.
Hold it, hold it. Okay, it's good. Got it. To the roof. Get your hook. That's dog tick. Get a hook, Jim. Grab a hook. Doggy, sound it out. Get your gloves on. Get your gloves on. We're just going to go right over the fire, okay? It doesn't have that much, but be careful. The overhang. There's plenty of overhang.